Hi Libras, welcome back to my channel. This is your daily love tarot reading, guys, for your general energies. Libras, we are picking few cards for your detailed love reading, guys. I have a pick a card coming after this daily energy. So if you want more clarity in your situation, you can watch that pick a card love reading, guys. So Libras, let's see what are these cards for your daily reading. It's Messenger of Fire, Five of Water, and Eight of Earth. So these cards may relate to your career situation or your relationship, guys. These are general energies. So you have that unstoppable spirit in your heart today, guys. Libras, you have that confidence and you have that desire to proceed in a positive way in your life, and you have a vision, goals, whatever you need to achieve for yourself. So you are making those positive moves in your life today. So you want to imbibe new ideas. You have a vision for yourself, goals to reach, and you are proceeding towards some kind of an adventure, cheerful about yourself, your actions, and you have that knowledge and you have that talents and skills. So you know what you need to do today to reach those goals, and you are shaking off that maybe that past failures or whatever tough times you faced in your situation, and you are employing a new way. It may be a new way of thinking or a new idea, a skill or talent today. You may be proceeding towards a new career path or a new way of dealing your situation in your work situation. So it may be increasing your potential for success. So things are changing, guys. So much changes you are seeing in your situation, and the reasons may be that you are fully aware of what you need to let go in your situation. Maybe that part of life that was giving you sadness, you are ready to let all that go, forgive yourself, forgive this person. So maybe you would have had some difficult times in your relationship or in your career. Maybe you have faced some failures, but you are ready to release all that negativity today, whatever is not working for you, and you are moving forward with that positive thought, fearless and cheerful. That is what I see, guys. So you are fearless and you are cheerful about your situation. Come what may, you are ready to face it, Libras. So that is the reading for you all today, guys. If you want more clarity in your situation, you can watch that pick a card love reading that is coming up right now, guys. For your love reading, guys, today it's going to be like a pick a card. So this is your first deck and this is your second deck. So I will be picking a few cards from each deck. So whatever questions you have in your mind about your situation, you can think about it and choose the cards. Close your eyes, think of your situation, and then open your eyes and choose the pile that comes to you first. So that way the reading may resonate, guys. But these are general readings, so whatever I say, everything may not resonate for you, but a few points here and there may resonate. So you watch till the end, guys. You watch till the end of the reading. So I will pick the cards after a few seconds of silence, guys. Okay, guys. So let's start with this card first. I will keep this card aside. I'll be picking few cards, guys, from this deck randomly. So you can think about your situation, what needs clarity in your situation, so that way the reading may resonate, guys. So let's see. It is Empress in reverse, Postulant of Stars, and Initiate of Moons in reverse. So in your situation today, guys, it may be the energy, your energy towards this connection, or your person's energy towards you or this connection. So in this connection, you are quite curious. Maybe you are in that phase, you want to know more about this person. So, or you are very much attracted to them, you are interested in them, and you are just rushing in without that deep thought. Or maybe you are really young, a very young age, and you have that curiosity to jump into this connection, to understand this person right away. And you are the person who is going for those impulsive actions. So actions without deep thought. So again, that may be that may work against you sometimes. So this person may think you are acting without thought, impulsively, and reacting all of a sudden. And I also see that you are in this connection, maybe for that attraction, you have that attraction with them, with this person, and this may be a new connection, guys. That is the reason we see curiosity and interest in that other person, in that love, and you are having a great time with this person. So that attraction is there. It may be a physical attraction, or that new love, that attraction which is there when it is a new love. So that is what I see, guys. And maybe this person also has that reciprocating that same love towards you. So they may not be in this connection for that deep bond, guys. They are just here for that attraction or intimacy, or just they consider this connection just like a fling, maybe a pastime. So you need to be careful if you have that deep love with this person, guys. So that is what I see with these cards, guys, for those who have chosen this first card. So let's see what is coming with the second pile of cards. So this is your second pile. We'll be picking three cards randomly, guys. So these are the cards. So let's see what is coming with these cards. You can think of your situation, guys. It's Four of Pentacles, Nine of Pentacles, and Wheel of Fortune. So in your situation today, for those who have chosen this card, this person you are in connection with, they are quite possessive. They are just clinging on to you. They want to control you in every way possible, and they are having their own ways of thinking. So they want to impose their ideas and views on you, and they want to take control of you and your decisions in this connection, in this love. But I also see that happiness and emotional satisfaction is there in this connection, guys, in this love. Maybe this person you are in love with, they are well settled in life, in their career, everything is going well. So they have this happiness. The same way in your personal life together, they find peace and happiness with you, and they are really happy to be in this connection with you. So that emotional satisfaction is there. But apart from this possessiveness, it may be a positive kind of possessiveness, that that deep bonding that brings that kind of a relationship. Or it may be their true concern, they are truly concerned about you. That may again be the reason for the way they are trying to help you out and support you in every way. So it may not be a control, it may be a form of help and support, the way they are expressing their love. But if it is a bad kind of possessiveness, you have to be careful, guys. But other than that, I see that it is destiny that is bringing this person in this life with you. So this may be a positive connection for some of you, the way it is going. So there is also love, but there may be few negatives in this relationship. We see possessiveness, or the way they are trying to control your decisions. So other than that, I see love and happiness and emotional satisfaction in this connection, guys. So that is what I see with these cards, guys, and that is the reading for you all today. Thank you for watching. If this reading resonates, please like and comment. I'll be happy to know your suggestions, guys. I will see you tomorrow with another reading. Bye, guys.